rather see all day. It's a great story that you had when you first came to know Dan Brooks, and it was watching the Mary Poppins Return. That's the first time I met Dan. It was like, he was doing the stunts for this movie right now. I stand there, and it's like, oh, who the heck is Declan Brooks? I went to the UK for an event, and I found out
get him, Daisy.
She wants some people.
Get him, Daisy. Get him, Daisy. Oh my goodness.
There's a good section there.
And like I said, the first time I heard of him, he was doing stunt work on the Mary Poppins movie. And he said he does that Cirque du Soleil work, and now he's here at the Olympics. Definitely someone that does not have a fear of heights and has some pretty good air awareness. Oh yeah, most definitely. There's that nice 360 camera. Classic trick in the modern era. As you look at his run and all this stuff, and we've talked so much about smoke miles at the Olympics and having the twisties are getting lost in the air, have you ever had that experience facility down in North Carolina? He can do and you can express yourself on this course. There are no rules. Absolutely not. Coming up a little bit short on that worked out 720, but you know, we're going to see him tomorrow. And I think tomorrow he's riding with a greater purpose. He's doing this for his country. He wants this sport to be seen not so much as a rebellious sport back in his home country, Venezuela. He has the 37,000 square foot indoor facility in Holly Springs, North Carolina, the largest family oriented.
Solid front flip. Next time it makes it just look so easy.
That was casual run. Don't go behind there.
And like I said, the first time I heard of him, he was doing stunt work on the Mary Poppins movie. And like you said, he does the Cirque du Soleil work, and now he's here at the Olympics. Definitely someone that does not have a fear of heights and has some pretty good
awareness. Don't jump.
Oh yeah, most definitely. Classic trick. As you look at his run and all the stuff, and we've talked so much about Simone Biles at the Olympics and having the twisties are getting lost in the air. Have you ever had that experience? And is that something common in the event?
Yes, absolutely.
Oh,
having that air awareness is so.